Now let's continue the lesson. While the bandar logs screeched and made mischief, Bagheera and Kaa reached the cold lairs. They observed the chaos from afar. Means there was a great state of confusion. All were going here and there, and they went there. Who were there? Bagheera and Kaa. They reached to the place where Mowgli was kept. "I will go to the west wall," Kaa whispered, "and attack them from there." So Kaa decided to go from the west and decide to attack. "I shall go to the terrace where they have kept the body," said Bagheera, and Bagheera will go from the terrace, from the roof. By then it was dark. Bagheera's light feet hit the terrace. None of the monkeys saw him at first. Swiftly he struck several monkeys in his path. The monkey began to fight back. He is alone. And when he came to the tribe, all the monkeys came and they began to fight. And he was alone. Who was alone? Bagheera. Now see the next page. "Kill him, kill him," they screamed. And all the monkeys started to shout that, "Kill him, kill him." A suckling mass of monkeys biting, scratching, tearing and pulling closed over Bagheera. And Bagheera was alone and the monkeys were many. So they were confused. They were biting, they were scratching all together to Bagheera. A few of them dragged Mowgli away and trapped him in another room. So what they have done? They trapped Mowgli in one another room. Bagheera and Mowgli were both surrounded by monkeys. They needed help. Now they were surrounded by the monkeys and they needed the help. Suddenly a growl pierced in air. "Bagheera, I'm here." It was Ballu. Now who has come? Ballu has come. He had reached. He ran towards the monkeys that had surrounded Bagheera. He attacked them fiercely. So he attacked badly to them. Meanwhile, Kaa made his way to the monkeys from the other side. Now who has come? Kaa has come. "A python 4 or 5 feet long can knock a man down if he hits him fairly in the chest." Means Kaa was very powerful. And Kaa was 30 feet long. What is the length of Kaa? It is 30 feet. His first strike was delivered into the crowd around Ballu. There was no need of a second strike. The monkeys scattered with cries of "Kaa, it is Kaa, run, run." And all the monkeys were afraid because who has come? Kaa has come. See how big the snake is. And the monkeys are afraid of him. And they are running. They are shouting, "Kaa has come, Kaa has come." Now see the next. Kaa was everything that the monkeys feared in the jungle. They were afraid of only Kaa. None of them knew the limits of his power. None of them could look him in the face. And none had ever come alive out of his hug. And so they ran away terrified, means very much afraid. Because Kaa was very powerful and the monkeys can't dare to come before him. Ballu the Bagheera was relieved. Now he was relaxed. Ballu and Bagheera both were relaxed because monkeys have gone. They immediately freed Mowgli from the room where he was trapped. Mowgli thanked them both and asked, "Are you hurt?" "It is nothing," the brave creatures replied. But Mowgli replied, "No, nothing happened." "There were wounds on the arms and legs, but these wounds will heal quickly." Mowgli then turned to Kaa and said, "We are one of blood. I owe you my life tonight. My kill shall be yours if you are ever hungry, O Ka." So Mowgli was very much thankful to Ka for his timely help. "I have some skills with my hands. If you are ever caught in trap, I shall come to your aid." So Mowgli was ready to help him whenever he was in trouble. The python dropped his head lightly on Mowgli's shoulder. "You are brave and respectful, but now go quickly with your friends. Go and sleep, for the moon sets and it is late. But Ka says that you are very brave. Now you go and you sleep and you enjoy and you take rest." "Now," said Bagheera, "jump on my back, Mowgli, and we will go home." Mowgli lay his head down to Bagheera's back. Together they all made their way back towards their home. As Bagheera carried him, Mowgli slept so deeply that he didn't wake up even when they all reached the home cave. Because Mowgli was tired very much, and he slept on the back of Bagheera, and he was safe at that time. And he didn't wake up even when they went to their home cave. So it is the finished lesson. Thank you.